Welcome back, everyone. This is Tonberry Pond, and this is episode 11 of our playthrough of Final Fantasy VII, the remake.
Aerith!
So, what are you guys up to?
We all went to see the reactor.
Oh, that's right. You're supposed to come by the house.
What for?
I don't know. You're just supposed to.
Well, guess we have a new destination. I should probably explain.
Look out, Rugrats.
The local orphanage. That's where all these kids live.
Hey, Aerith, where'd you go?
The church again? Next time, we should all go together.
Why, hello, Aerith. As popular as ever, I see.
Apparently, but they sure keep me on my toes.
Better than being bedridden. Thanks again for all those herbs. You've helped a lot of people.
No problem. Anytime.
How'd you manage to find so many anyway?
Oh, I have my ways.
And him?
He's my bodyguard, just until I get home.
And you're sure he's up to it?
Maybe. Since I'm so generous, I gather medicinal herbs for his patients sometimes. Here's the leaf house.
Someone told me that talking to them would help them grow bigger.
There you are.
We're back! And we brought Aerith with us.
We're back.
Come out here.
Don't be.
Oh, she's got the mascot as an apron. That's pretty cool.
I hope you won't mind me asking for some flowers.
No problem. How many?
All you can carry. What with all the doom and gloom we've been hearing on the news recently, I thought some flowers might help cheer everyone up.
I'm sure they will, and I'd love to help.
Let's all wash up before our meal.
Little Moogle here. That's pretty cool. Alright. Ooh, I spy a treasure chest all the way in the back.
If you ever need any medicine, let me know. I'll whip something up.
Oh, come on, let me go.
Hey, my house is this way.
Oh, figures.
So, Cloud, what's your favorite flower?
They're all the same to me.
Huh. You sure you want to say that to a florist?
Better than lying.
Okay. Then what'd you do with the flower I gave you? You give it away?
I did.
Ooh, to who? Tell me.
Don't recall. What?
Thought you didn't like lying. Well, anyway. My house is just up this path. Mom should be home by now, so I'll introduce you.
Why is it all foggy? Oh.
There you go. That's my house.
It's wow.
Hey, my house is this way. I'm home.
Hey, baby. Been up to no good? Rude came by.
So, this is my mom, Elmira. And this is Cloud, my bodyguard.
Hi.
Take good care of her?
That's my job.
She's still in one piece.
Or was my job.
Yep. Thanks. So, Cloud, you gonna head back to Sector 7?
Yeah.
Then I'll show you the way.
Then why'd you have me bring you here? What if the Turks show up again?
It'd suck, but I've dealt with them before. Honestly, I'm much more worried about you. What if you get lost, huh? You'd be too embarrassed to admit it, and so you'd just keep on going.
Quit acting like you know me.
Hey, Mom. I'm gonna go take Cloud over to Sector 7, okay?
Okay, but why not wait until tomorrow? If you head out now, it'll be dark when you get back. Better to rest up here and make the trip first thing in the morning, when you'll have daylight to spare.
That's true. She's got a point, Cloud.
Hold up.
Oh yeah, I still need to deliver some flowers to the leaf house. Since we have a little time before dinner, you should come with.
That wasn't the deal.
You mean you want more? Even though you've got a priceless reward coming your way? Do you know what I promised him?
I'll do it.
I'll go grab the baskets. Be right back.
He wasn't saying he'll do it because he wants to go on the date. He was saying...
That Aerith. She's a handful, isn't she?
He was saying I'll do it because he doesn't want to be further embarrassed. It's funny stuff.
It must be tough. No, never mind.
CRT television. Oh my god. That's some ancient shiznit. Can't go in there.
That's weird. What's going on in here?
Pretty cool. All right.
Found him. Hmm? You take this one. Take it. Right. Off we go. And these right here are my babies. Do you think we should pick?
Any of them.
Oh, don't be like that. I know you have an eye for this kind of thing.
Decorations depend on what I pick, huh? Good eye.
People used to give these to declare their loyalty to one another. Interesting, right? I think we still need a few more. Which should we pick next?
Let's see what else there is. Guess the
That's
yellow.
That's the one I gave you.
Huh? It is.
Nice try, Mister. You can't fool me. She said, "As many as you can carry." So maybe a few more.
All right, so there's only three to choose from. And... wait, can you cross the bridge? Nope.
Whoa, foxtails, huh? I gotta hand it to you. I never would have thought of that. It'll definitely take them by surprise. I think we're good now. What do you say? Shall we go?
Sure. Yeah, we gotta go all this way, don't we?
No need to hurry. We're not under the gun or anything.
I'm not cut out for this crap.
Sure you are. And when you're done, you'll be drowning in job offers. So, how do you think they'll arrange these flowers?
Dunno.
Well, we'll soon find out.
grow up and be just like Jesse.
I'll wait out here.
Oh, okay. But I might be a while. Why not check out the town?
But I want to climb up there.
No, it's much too dangerous.
But I have to climb.
But I'm scared of the doggy.
That's what's called easy money.
We even got to be on TV.
And to think.
Anything else around here I can possibly use?
So pretty.
So, what'll it be? Back anytime.
Hey, what's up, Chadley?
I understand you must be busy, but I hope you haven't forgotten about my research.
Nope. Attack ATB. Oh. First strike, small ATB increase at the start of battle. That seems worth it. These look pretty good. Damn, why is the wind so expensive? Oh, they significantly go up in price. That's why. Ouch.
Come up with the most fascinating theory. Perhaps you can lend me your assistance in gathering data to test it?
You got
Cloud,
it, pal.
I have the most amazing news. I believe I might know how to develop summoning materia, something heretofore thought impossible.
Hell yeah,
Scientists
let's do that.
Say that this materia can only be found in nature, but I may just be able to prove otherwise. And so, Cloud, I turn to you. I would like to test this theory by way of my combat simulator. To wit, I want you to fight and defeat summon data in VR. I sense that you find my phrasing to be somewhat obtuse.
Alright, Chadley has developed a new combat simulator, VR missions. As you gather more and more battle intel, special missions allowing you to battle summons will become available. Talk to Chadley if you want to give them a go. That is pretty interesting.
Let me know when you've made your preparations.
Magical elements. What was that? Alright, that's cool.
Just got in a big old shipment of fabric softener!
Fabric softener!
Nah, can't leave it out.
S80 screws are in high demand.
I made a
Gramps has been feeling a lot better ever since he heard
the ongoing investigation.
A lot of peeps.
What'll it be for you today?
All right.
Got what you need to stay safe?
Though the ceasefire was declared 5 years ago, the scars are still fresh.
Nah, can't leave without telling her.
All right.
What are you doing up there?
Did you know? This place is haunted.
It's haunted?
When rich people walk through here, their gill and jewels magically disappear.
Echo Mist.
See the sky?
I wanted to see what Chadley was on about. He was talking about those, the intel here. Combat Simulation Shiva. Data compiled on the ice element has resulted in the successful reproduction of Shiva, the Lady of Frost. Combat behavior has yet to be tested. Engage in simulated battle to gauge performance. So you'll get Shiva material if you beat her. That sounds pretty kick-ass. Assess 10 types of foes. Done that already. I've done that already as well. Manipulation technique. Defeat 2 4s or more. Foes or more. 2 or more. More enemies with a single attack. Okay. Provoke materia. What's this though? Synergy materia. Many monsters have subspecies, and much can be gleaned from. Alright. Defeat monsters of 3 unique varieties. Only got one more to go in that. Let's go see if I can't kick Shiva's ass.
You look like someone who
Where are you, Chadley?
Huh?
Don't remember. I think he's to the left from here. There you go. Alright, let's see if we can't get Shiva.
I have to tell you that I'm grateful for all of your help thus far.
Yep.
I've done it. I've developed a new materia.
Steel materia. Cool. Provoke. Steadfast block. These all look pretty good. Alright, VR missions. Better make sure I have fire equipped.
I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel. I hope...
Be quiet, kid.
You will continue to help me gather vital information.
I look forward to...
Oh my goodness.
All of your future battle intel submission.
Alright, let's take a look here. I do have Ifrit equipped. Alright, cool. Let's give this a go.
I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information for my research.
Shiva!
Then I invite you to ready your portable battle simulator.
Get there.
No holding back.
Do it again.
No escape.
I don't think that hit. Help.
Calling fire. Get ready.
Good.
Still in it. Here we go.
All right, I have to make sure I block that next time.
Yeah.
tried to roll out of it. Oh man, it follows you. Run, run, son! Get out of there! Oh snap. Alright. Kinda sucks I might lose my potions in the process.
Is there a problem? I know the system is functioning properly. Take a moment to catch
your
breath.
Oh, shut your face.
Then I invite you to ready your portable battle simulator.
This can be done. See what I can do here.
Still in it.
Get my meter back up. My ATB. A bit more. Should stagger her soon.
Let's do this.
There we go.
Let's finish this.
Hit her with some fire.
Burn.
A few more whacks. See how this goes. Not bad. Ooh. No, you don't want to get hit by that. Run from that shit. No! The end up, that's what keeps messing me up. Alright, I'll have to find out how to get away from that permanently.
What a
Ouch.
Shame. It was a close match. However, I did manage to obtain valuable data, analyze, and learn from your mistakes so that you can claim victory next time.
I'm gonna try one more time.
Then I invite you to ready your portable battle simulator.
Allow me.
Dodge that shit.
Need a light. Here we go. Whatever. Burn.
Ouch.
All good.
Set full.
Still in it. That it? Bring it.
Oh my goodness.
Back up and use fire. Son of a bitch.
Pay attention. Still in it. Probably had that. Get him.
Shit. planning now. Oh, this doesn't look good. Oh no. Get up in there. Hit him with some fire. All right.
Oh my God.
Jeez.
See you soon.
Shit is intense. Oh no. Oh no.
You're out of line.
Take her out of here. Yeah.
Not bad.
I did it. Well, it took like four tries.
The Shiva summoning materia is complete.
Badass.
And now it's yours. Use it as you see fit. The Lady of Frost is the perfect companion for a man like you, Cloud. She will prove most useful when the time comes to destroy Shinra.
Kick ass, man. That is so cool. Are there any other ones? Alright, that felt really fun. Let's see what else he's got. Nothing. I think I got it all. Super cool, man.
All of your future battle intel submissions.
Yep. All right. Wow.
It would be great if they asked us again.
Will he bite me?
That was super fun, man. I can't get over how cool that was. Yeah, might as well hook it up. Maxed. All right. I still get more attack from this guy. Just keep it the same for now. I think I'll give Shiva to someone who focuses on magic like Aerith.
Is something wrong?
You could say that. Sounds like someone spooked the kids.
Yeah, two of them disappeared. They ran away after this creepy guy wearing black clothes showed up.
A Turk?
That's what I thought, but no.
It's this guy who's always stumbling around town in a dirty robe full of holes. They say he's sick or something. Oh, and he had some kind of number tattooed on his arm.
I don't like the sound of this. I'm gonna check it out.
I know someone who fits that description.
Yeah, exactly.
I'll come with.
Okay.
Come on.
What was it, like 54 or 9 or something? I can't remember. You're coming too, right? Come on, Aerith. Let's give her, okay. Let's give her... See, that makes a difference. Shiva's better than Chocobo. Plus one to MP, minus two to luck. I don't think I'm gonna give it to her. It's not worth it.
Off limits to grown-ups, but if we want to rescue them, well,
off limits
we gotta
to grown-ups.
Break the rules.
Oh, it's like a kids' hideout or something. Like, what was it? Little Rascals. The He-Man Woman Hater Club.
Oats, you're back.
Aerith's come to help.
Yeah, leave it to us. We'll take care of it from here.
But there are monsters out there.
Don't worry. I've brought a super strong friend along with me.
I used to be a soldier. So where's the guy?
I don't know. He disappeared and we can't find him.
Right now, let's worry about the kids.
Come on.
All right.
You guys have got to hurry and find our friends, okay?
Flower. Google metal. Still don't know what those are good for yet.
They ran off this way. Be careful.
Where do you think they went?
Who knows? They're kids. Nothing to do but look all over.
That's it!
Enough! That's that. Enough!
You!
Moving on then.
You're dead. No holding back. See ya.
All the harness. Holy shit.
That'll do.
Get him!
Nothing to it.
All right.
Ah, there they are.
And they're not alone.
Oh, shit. Let's go, let's go. So that one guy can poison us, though. I have to be careful with
you him. Sure you want to fight?
Pretty bad. What's going on here?
And we're safe.
Sneaky.
Guess I gotta.
Shit. Oh jeez, they ever snap?
Take it from here.
I'll take care of them. I'll take care of you.
Great.
Go on!
Enough!
Nothing to do. Still haven't seen our mystery guy. Wonder where he went. Okay. Can I go now? Vamanos, children.
Get back.
I can fight too, you know. Stay back.
All right.
There we go.
Was never
I'm
in doubt.
Grow up to be a soldier like you.
You can't just grow up to be a soldier. You gotta work at it.
Cloud thinks
Damn
I'm
it.
Good
I
enough
wanna know
to
what's
be
up
one,
there.
Right?
Look at you, Mr. Popular.
That was so cool, you guys. Especially that. Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
The who?
Really cool. You went like. Yeah. Yeah.
Oh my
you
gosh.
Got it all wrong. Yeah. Like that.
No way. It was way faster.
Fine. Then how about... Yeah?
Yeah! Like that!
Isn't that right, Cloud?
Isn't that right, Cloud? Come on!
Brain pain.
Tifa!
Tifa!
Tifa.
Tifa? What's wrong?
Nothing.
Is Tifa like your girlfriend?
No.
But she's someone special.
It's not like that. More like... I don't know how to explain.
I see.
He doesn't see me. Be quiet.
Thank you. From now on, if you run into trouble, promise me you'll find an adult, okay?
Okay, I will.
Handmade necklace.
And here, since you're so cool, you guys broke the rules, but you're also one of us now. You can come and play here whenever you want.
That's pretty cool. cool little side mission. Handmade. Well, what the hell is it? I thought it would be here. Interesting. I don't know where it would go. Maybe it's only something a girl can wear. They have items like that sometimes. Where is this handmade chain thing? Strange. Key item. Ah, handmade necklace. It's kind of cool.
Wait! Stop running away from me!
Oh my god.
Don't worry, it'll be okay.
Wait!
Looks like he's never been in the sun a day in his life.
It looks pretty damn similar.
Huh? There's the number, but why two?
Who knows? Come to think.
Oh shit!
The reunion.
So they're just husks like Kadajwoods and Advent Children.
Cloud, get it together. Come on.
You don't know who Sephiroth is, do you?
Sephiroth, the war hero? I know he died in an accident 5 years ago.
He's prone to shish kebabs.
Maybe they did. But I've got a feeling he's still alive.
Yeah, he ain't dead.
Right. Come on, let's go.
Then you must be from the legendary...
Well, that was pretty interesting. I think I'll put a stop to this episode here. I'm Tonberry Pond. This was episode 11. I should have 12 out soon. All right. See you guys later.